you tell me you are a super mega ultra mild mannered super lightning lady, a ultra mega babe, or something like that. I'm good. I'm super ultra good.
No matter how many times you save the world, it always manages to stay saved, you know?
Get to that point.
This is a friendly. We interrupt for an important bulletin.
What the? Who are you supposed to be?
Well, I'm Incrediboy.
What? No. You're that kid from the fan club. Brophy. Brody.
Bon voyage.
Skippy.
Squeaker.
My name is Rocket Boots.
Hey, look.
Norma Wilcox.
Mr. Incredible.
Oh!
Buddy!
Monsieur Incroyable!
And Rocket Boots.
Should you be getting ready?
I still got time!
Yeah, I've got time. I've still got time. Holy smokes, I'm late.
Showtime.
Oh, the man's...
Showtime.
Denied? You're denying my claim?
Excuse me. Where were we?
I'm on a fixed income. And if you can't help me, I don't know what I'll do.
You authorized payment on the black. Walker policy?
Someone broke into their house, Mr. Huff.
What's this about?
He's a disruptive influence, and he openly mocks me in front of the class.
I hit a camera. Yeah, and this time I've got him.
See? You see? I don't know. I don't know how he does it.
Bernie.
Don't burn me.
Burn.
Dash got sent to the office again.
Good.
No, Bob. That's bad.
What?
Dash got sent to the office again.
Good.
Honey!
Good.
Shout at the table. Honey?
Kids!
Good.
Kids, just go smash into walls!
Oh, no.
That ain't right!
Freeze!
I'm thirsty.
I said freeze!
I'm just getting a drink.
All right. Had your drink. Now, I want you to...
I know. Get a drink.
All right.
We are not doing that again. We are doing that again.
Darn you! I can't believe you don't want to go to your own son's graduation.
It's not a graduation. He is moving from the fifth grade to the fourth grade.
It's a darn you!
They keep creating new ways to celebrate fourth grade.
Sit down, Bob. I'm happy, Bob.
Happy.
Ask me why.
Okay. Why?
Why what? Be specific, Bob.
Why are you happy?
Your customers make me happy. They're experts! Experts, Bob! Exploiting every obstacle, dodging every loophole.
Are you saying we shouldn't help our customers?
Yes, precisely.
I'll be right back.
Sit down, Bob.
How is he?
He'll live.
I'm fired, aren't I?
Oh, you think?
This message will self-destruct.
Uh-oh. Honey, about the job.
What?
Something's happened.
What?
The
what?
I'm fired.
This is good, isn't it?
Yes.
You're moving up.
Yes.
Honey, oh, this is wonderful.
Yes, it is. I'm fired.
Darn you.
Showtime.
Oh, my back. Oh, my back.
Volcanic soil is among the most fertile on Earth. Everything at the table was grown right here. How does it compare?
Everything's delicious. Bacon.
You need a new
cape.
Not much of certain.
A new cape? Oh, where the heck am I gonna get a new cape?
It's impossible. I'm far too busy, so ask me now before I again become sane.
Wait, you want to make me a cape?
Push too hard, darling. But I accept. It will be bold. Dramatic.
Yeah.
Heroic.
Yeah, something classic. Like, Dyna Guy. Oh, he had a great look. Oh, a suit, but in the boots.
No suits.
Isn't that my decision?
No suits. No, go on. Your new cape will be finished before your next assignment. Suit.
Suit.
Cape.
Cape. Cape.
Suit. Capes. No.
Electric fence.
Uh-oh.
Yes, I did Robert's cape, and it turned out so beautiful, I had to continue. Come. Edna Mode. And guest. And Milan. And Stratogale. And come.